Smoke or gamble?
Right.
So I when I look in patients' eyes, I have to turn down the light so I can get a good look at the back of their eyes. And then when I turn the light back on in the room, I always have this like instinct to say, bright light, and nobody knows what I'm talking about. I'm like totally dating myself.
Right.
I don't have my... Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. Maybe I should be one of your patients.
No.
Great.
Grayson? If we never said anything, we'd accommodate him. We would never have a conversation.
Grayson, let your brother do it. It's his, please.
Okay, sure.
Tell him what to do, okay?
I like this new table much better than the one that was.
Holy ass.
Whoa!
The magical disintegrating table.
It's poking itself out!
What's happening?
I don't understand
how you can use it as like a gag gift for somebody.
It's gonna
you
do
know,
it.
Like, we got you, too.
It's so breaking! I know, you're so excited, I know.
There, it's coming out.
It is very excitable.
It's a big one.
It's a lot stronger on some of these than others, isn't it? Like it's, over here.
It's coming off.
More like right there and there.
He could talk!
Grayson, absolutely not. Come here. Come sit over here with me, please. The suspense is killing me. I know you're excited, but that's your brother's.
Yay!
Oh, there was a good one there.
That's okay.
Oh, there.
Hard.
Okay, you got it.
And hear like a big click. Marilyn, you might have to help with that.
trapped him.
Alright, Judah, Nina.
I need some scissors. Fox, go freeze frame.
Now his eyes are clear again.
Oh, good.